bucket up under there. We just gonna slide this back in there.
So the filter is on the passenger side of the truck, and it's right there.
Go back here like this.